send you 555. I was talking about 2 weeks ago. This is a little story about my arrest last night, yeah? As I came into the police station, yeah? I stood at the sergeant's desk, yeah? Right? On a racism charge, yeah? I looked round. There's a little black lad there. He can't be older than 11 or 12. He was sat there looking out the window with his social worker, yeah? And I looked at him, and I started crying. I did, and I'm crying now. I started crying. The reason I started crying is they're trying to say, I'm a racist. I looked at this little black lad, yeah? He must have been 11 or 12 years of age, yeah? He had a big mushroom haircut, and he looked completely lost. He looked completely lost, like he's completely not in this reality whatsoever. Yeah, I looked at him and I cried. I thought, what the bastard's got you in here for? And I'm crying out, made a tear. And I walked out there 18 hours later, and I walked past him again. As I was getting released, he was there next to his social worker again. And he's still in the police station.